sparkling with excitement because a fortune in fabulous prizes may be won tonight if the price is right. George Stevenson, come on down. John Sennis, come on down. Regina Bonfilio.
Says everything is go. Is that right? Yeah. All right. Then let's go, go, go. Here's your first item up for bid on The Price is Right.
It's a fabulous trip to the Bahamas. We'll fly you in a companion round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to the Bahamas for a six-night stay modified American plan at the luxurious Grand Hotel on Paradise Island in the Bahamas. Sunny beaches, water sports, tennis, elegant dining, dancing, and entertainment furnished by the Grand Hotel on Paradise Island.
Oh, it does sound like paradise, doesn't it, Harry?
Oh, boy.
Yeah. What's your bid on that, Harry?
1,500.
$1,050.
$1,050. Dawn, sir.
$1,150.
How about you, George?
$1,501.
Oh, all right, $1,501. And the actual retail price is $2,380. George, that made you a little happy, huh?
Yeah, I can't wait to go. Thank you very much.
It sounds like a wonderful trip, doesn't it?
Certainly. I skipper on a charter boat here in the marina, so I'm going to look
is
forward
that right?
to down to the water. So.
Oh, good. Well, listen, your fortune is not over yet, because this is also what you can win, George.
A new station wagon! A Dodge Aries Luxury Edition two-seat four-door station wagon. Comes with a three-speed transmission, 2.6-liter engine, air conditioning, power windows, power door locks, California emission, AM/FM stereo cassette radio, heavy-duty suspension, light package, tinted glass, rear window defroster, automatic speed control, tilt steering column, front and rear floor mats, and lift gate wiper washer. Tom?
George, things are looking up for you, buddy, huh?
Hope so. I don't know how much she's worth, though.
Well, we're soon going to find out. You're going to play the range game and hopefully win that beautiful station wagon. We're going to send this rangefinder up the scale. And when you think the price of that station wagon is within this red area, and you push the button, that will stop it. If the price is within the red range, you win the station wagon. Now, I want to remind you of one thing. Don't push the button until you're ready to stop it, because once you stop it, we can't start it again. You all set?
I'm ready.
Get on over there. We'll start the rangefinder, and good luck to you. And there it goes, up the scale. And he's waiting. And he stops it right about 12,200. That's the middle of the range. Of course, that's a $150 range. Let's hope that it's in this red area. Where is the price of that station wagon? It's there. You win. You got it all. There's the happy guy. More of The Price is Right after this. Johnny, I need another winner. Can you find one on your list?
We'll try, Tom, with Shelley Wayman. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Well, Shelley, you'll certainly have a shot at it, won't you?
I sure will.
We will soon find out. Let's look at the next item right here, up for bid.
It's a new tape deck. ZX Z5000 high-performance cassette deck features Dolby B&C plus TVX noise reduction, computer memory, and two-motor three-head performance furnished by TEAC. Included are a Technics receiver and responsive Technics three-way speakers. Tom?
Now, Shelly, what is your bid?
$852.
Harry?
$970.
He says $970. Regina?
$760.
Very precise bids we have, and Dawn says...
$850.
And the actual retail price, $1,800. Harry, you're going to play our next pricing game. That was a good bid there, Harry.
I can't believe it.
Oh, I tell you. You know what we have for you, Harry. We have something that I know will hit home with you because it hits home with everybody. Johnny Olson, what can Harry win?
Tom, Harry has a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
I've seen this on television before. I'm not good on prizes.
You're not good on prizes? But you can use $10,000,
can't
you?
Oh, yeah, very much.
All right, step on over here with me. It's the grand game. Now, you have seen this, I gather.
Yes, I've seen it before.
Right. But I'll refresh your memory. First of all, we're going to reduce that $10,000 down to $1, because that's where you're going to start. Humble beginnings, Harry, but you can climb right back up to $10,000. Now, I'm going to show you tonight's target price, which happens to be $1.35. Now, down here we have six products, and... four of these products are less than $1.35. And I want you to pick them one at a time. Every time you do, you'll increase your earnings. You'll go from $1 to $10 to $100 to $1,000 and so on. Now, first of all, so you can intelligently price these and shop, as you said, you're a good shopper.
Not very good.
Johnny, tell him about these products, please.
Will do, Tom, first. A 9 1/4 ounce can of chicken of the sea chunked light tuna packed in spring water. 12 ounces of Knott's Berry Farm natural apricot syrup for pancakes, waffles, desserts, and more. An 8 ounce carton of Continental non-fat yogurt, the light and tasty yogurt in assorted fruit flavors. Uncle Sam's all-natural whole grain cereal, a source of fiber, ready to eat in the 10-ounce box. 20 leak-proof Glad medium-sized garbage bags in the one-bag-at-a-time dispenser package. And fancy Oregon Diamond A pickled sliced beets in an 8-ounce can, a side dish or festive addition to salads.
Surely you do shopping once in a while. Where do you shop, Harry? Where are you from?
Richmond, Indiana.
All right. Now.
I don't do much shopping.
You don't. That's all right. See that target price? You want to pick a product less than $1.35. Pick one, Harry.
Tuna.
The tuna, he says. Is that less than $1.35? It's $1.19. That takes you from one up to $10. Now you can go from 10 to $100 by picking another product less than $1.34.
The beets.
All right, he says the beets. If this is less than $1.35, he has $100. It is 48 cents. You're doing great, Harry. Yeah, put him up to $100. Harry, next is for $1,000, which...
Yogurt.
The yogurt, he says, huh? Oh, they like that. $1,000. Give him $1,000. Now... Harry, it's decision time. I want you to listen to me for just a moment, Harry. You have $1,000. You can keep that $1,000 and quit this game right now. Or you can go for $10,000. But if you go for $10,000 and you fail, you lose everything. There are three... Harry, there are three products left. One of them is less than $1.35, and two of them are above. Now, what do you want to do? Keep the 1,000 or go for 10?
I'm gone.
He's gone. Syrup, cereal, or trash bag?
Cereal.
He says the cereal. If this is less than $1.35, Harry from where?
Richmond, Indiana.
Has $10,000 and moved it.
We'll be right back with more fun.
All right, Johnny Olson, give me one more player, please.
Tom Kennedy, meet Nancy Brott. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hurry up, Nancy, because I want you to see what's up next for the bidding on The Price is Right. Looky there.
It's a new Tubi boat. A light and maneuverable boat for two people, ideal for fishing or bay cruising. Durable fiberglass hull with inflatable tube, designed for easy transportation, furnished by Water Ventures.
Hey, Nancy, you want to bid on that Tubi? Yes, Nancy.
$650.
Regina?
Yeah. $720.
Dawn?
$1,050.
$1,050. And Shelley?
$910.
$910, says Shelley. The bids are in. Actual retail price, $1,085. That is you, Dawn. Hello there, Dawn. Good to see you. Thank you very much. You've been dealing with numbers to get up here. Stand right here beside me. I have some more numbers for you. Price tags. One of them is $550, $989, $1369, and $1695. Now, those prices go with some very nice prizes.
Yes.
And they're right over here. Take a look.
New luggage. A roll-top desk and chair. A wooden hole tree and a handy trash compactor. First, six pieces of Hartmann luggage, a rich beige and brown tweed with leather trimming. This luggage is water-resistant and durable. Second, unclutter your kitchen with a KitchenAid trash compactor featuring a litter bin and charcoal filter odor control. Next, a stylish roll-top desk and coordinating chair. This lovely grouping is crafted with strong acrylic, features a contrasting gold and black color combination, and is sure to add a touch of class to any office or den. And finally, a wooden hall tree. It's in country walnut finish, with carving above and below the mirror. Ideal for the entry hall. Okay, Tom?
Now, Dawn, I can tell by the way you said yes. You've seen this before,
haven't
you?
I watch every day.
Oh, good. All right. I'm going to gather these price tags for you, hand them over to you.
Okay.
What are you going to do with those now?
I'm going to put them on the right price.
You're absolutely right. And then what are you going to do to find out?
I'm going to come back and pull down the arm.
Uh-huh. And that's going to tell you what?
How many I have right.
That's right. If you see anything less than four, then you can go back and rearrange.
Right.
You know that,
yes.
Don't you? How long are you going to do all
45
that?
45 seconds.
By golly, you know what you're doing. Dawn, good luck to you. Go to work. There's the first price tag. There's the second. I'm telling you, this Dawn knows it. What has she got? Every single one. Every single one. Two. They made a mistake. They're going to correct the clock. Go on. You have two. Go ahead and rearrange. All right. So she's going to take the one on the end, on each end, and come back and find out what that does. And that means how many? You have one right now. Now you have to undo it. We'll give you some more time now. They're going to adjust the clock in your favor. Now come back and pull it again. You have one. And but the time, go ahead and try it again. The clock says no, but go ahead and try it again. Hurry up, though. I'll give you one more shot at this. She had only one right. What is she going to do? Oh, my goodness. It started out so well. What are you going to do, Dawn? Hurry. Come on, Dawn. Dawn. Come on, Dawn. Your time is up. We're into the evening prayer, and we have absolutely none left. Is that right? You have one right, and let's find out which one it was. Is it the 550? No. 1369 is the one. That's what you got. So you won that. Congratulations, Dawn. You may be in the showcase later on. Oh, you're welcome. Showcase is next. Ladies and gentlemen, because our machine malfunctioned in the race game, we're going to give that pretty young thing, Dawn, sent us all four prizes, which are worth $5,688. Now it's time for the showcase. George, you're our big winner. Harry, you're our runner-up. And listen carefully, gentlemen, to showcase number one.
Your showcase features prizes delivered to our train depot by the Price is Right train. And she'll be coming along any minute now. Here she comes, loaded with prizes. And the first car that pulls in is carrying a pair of motor scooters. The Honda Elite Deluxe Motor Scooter features a 153cc four-stroke engine, electric starter, and automatic transmission. It's economical and designed for easy maintenance and operation. And on the next flat car, we find a beautiful rattan dining group. Chromecraft's casual rattan dining group. Shining dodecagonal beveled glass on a rich, warm rattan base. Castor chairs feature distinctive rattan with brass accents furnished by Chromecraft. And following the dining group, we have a new washer and dryer. Heavy-duty laundry pair featuring four water temperature settings on multi-speed washer. Automatic dry electric dryer has four drying temperatures, including permanent press setting from Kelvinator Appliance Company. But at the end of the train movement, we don't have a caboose. Instead, we do have a projection TV. RCA 45-inch projection television is a space-saving rear screen model equipped with remote control and decorative doors. And this showcase featuring prizes delivered to our priceless train depot can be yours if the price is right.
George, you want to bid on that showcase or pass it over to Harry and bid on showcase number two?
I'll pass it to Harry.
Harry, what is your bid, sir?
$8,200.
$8,200. And George, here's showcase number two.
Your showcase contains prizes revealed as we're addressed today by Ted Hutt, General Lotsagut Solson. At ease, troops. Now, as you know, the prize war continues to rage on, so let's discuss strategy. Our first move is escalation. And when the competition gives away a cheap toaster oven, we escalate the battle and award a brand new barbecue. This Broilmaster Outdoor Barbecue has two separate cooking compartments with individual controls, redwood shelf, and is natural gas adaptable. Next, the counterattack. If the other guys show off a kazoo, we laugh at them. And counter with a glamorous new grand piano. Young Chang's classic grand piano, economy of size at 5'2", yet regal in its walnut polished finish. This instrument features fine spruce soundboards and precise action mechanism furnished by Young Chang. Finally, we'll make the enemy beg for mercy when they see us charge forward week after week, delivering the finest goods available in a brand new van. A Toyota cargo van with a 7-passenger custom conversion, 5-speed overdrive transmission, steel-belted radial tires, power steering, power windows and door locks, tilt steering wheel, rear window wiper washer, rear window defogger, tinted glass, intermittent wipers, heavy-duty heater, AM/FM stereo cassette, and California emission furnished by Chuck Obershaw Toyota. So, troops, that's the plan. Just keep in mind that victory in these prize wars can be ours, provided we always remember the price must be right.
What is that price, George?
$15,500.
$15,500, he says, with authority. We'll be back to learn who our winner is after this. Who our winner is, shall we? All right. George, you bid $15,500. The actual retail price of your showcase, $21,826, for a difference of $6,326. Harry from Hammond, Indiana, $8,200 he bid. Actual retail price of your showcase, $9,625. Difference of $1,425. Harry is the winner from Hammond, Indiana. Congratulations. Over $21,000 worth of prizes, motor scooters, dining group, washer dryer. Say bye.
Wow, cool.
See you next time on The Price is Nice. Bye-bye.
Contestants not appearing on stage will receive Lee press-on nails. Full nails with super stick tabs for long, perfect nails in seconds. Lee press-on nails. And from the Eureka Company, the QuickUp, cordless and lightweight with its own wall-mounted recharging stand. Great for quick cleanups. And need to rent a car, van, or truck for a day or longer? Call Rent-A-Wreck now nationwide. Rent a used car, van, or truck and save. And five tickets for My Little Pony, the movie, starring Danny DeVito, Madeline Kahn, Cloris Leachman, Ray Perlman, and Tony Randall. My Little Pony, the movie, fun for the entire family. And Jovan Musk, Evening Edition, for men, for women. A totally new kind of musk, sophisticated, subtle, and yet sexy. And nothing beats a great taste of chocolate milk made with good old-fashioned Hershey syrup. Take Messy Marvin's word for it, Hershey syrup is delicious. For the Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.